Yo, what's going on, people? Welcome back to another brand new Black Ops 3 live stream. We have got a lot of progress to make and hopefully going to make this the same. Similar length to the last stream, a couple of hours. Just working through these guns, making the most of double XP and all of that goodness. Let me know, guys, if there's any problems with the audio or the volume or anything like that. I think everything should be alright. I'm going to be focusing. I don't really know exactly what I want to go for today. Probably submachine guns. I've unlocked a lot of stuff over here as well. I haven't been using any of these, so we're going to start putting some kills on the board with the VMP. I've got a reflex. I'll put quick draw, grip on here, and could run overclock. Sixth sense. I do like sixth sense a lot. Perk one greed. We'll get rid of these. Awareness is always quite good, but it's not the best. Can I run? I don't really want a suppressor, actually. To be completely honest, we can get rid of the suppressor. And you know what? I will run a second. We'll run another perk. I've got anti up on. I'll put fast hands on here as well. And that should give us a decent VMP class. I haven't unlocked hardly any camos for the VMP, so a lot of work to put in with that. And then how are we doing with the ICR? I am getting close to 6 speed, and then I need to get Policia. And then we can start doing the other weird challenges. So let's jump into a game, guys. I'm going to be a bit of everything today. Kill confirmed, just to warm up. Don't want to dive into any domination. Alright, yeah. Looks like everything's running okay. Make sure to suggest any classes that you guys have for me as well. Alright, so double XP as well. That's going to be quite good for getting up to first prestige. We should easily be able to do that. Well, actually, we may be able to do that by the end of this stream. I should be getting pretty close. Okay, just gonna turn my headphone volume down slightly. Enforcer down. All right, okay. You know what, I'm gonna work on the ICR because we've made a lot of progress already. Friendly UAV inbound. And we've got a hater in already, that's not too bad. All right, teammates, looks like everything's going pretty well. 25 confirms in. Oh my days. Okay, one of them over there. That was pretty aggressive from him. He somehow managed to get a lot of hit markers into me. He got pretty good accuracy with the ICR though. There you go. I'll take it. We're going to play fairly conservatively. Alright, fair enough. Unless I get shot in the back. God, these people. No respect. That was atrocious. Friendly care package incoming. How am I getting so many hit markers? Oh my gosh, hit markers for days. I do this. I just get one shot off killing people and then somehow manage to die. There we go. I will take that also. Okay, one of them over there. Okay, there we go. Ripper going in big. Oh my gosh, how did he get me with a war machine and not the guy directly in front? Somehow my luck is just quite amazing. They're going to start spawning over here in a second. Oh my gosh, I'm out of there. One of them over here, they've got a power core in. Oh my gosh, teammate just squeezed. That teammate literally trapped me in the door so I couldn't get away. Ah, the joy of amazing teammates. Anyway, we are winning quite well. I'll take those tags, thank you very much. Okay, gotta watch the train. There's a lot of them over here, pushing across the train side. Welcome to the stream, guys, if you have just joined. Let's see if I can get any window sights. Doesn't look like there are any snipers. I'm gonna regret saying that very soon. Those tags as well. I'm waiting for them to push up here. There we go, spraying and praying, but we eventually got him. Accuracy not completely on point today. I'm going to get out of here before I get pushed too hard. Alright, we're spawning over here. We've really pushed them right back into their spawn. Oh, there we go, headshot just. There we go, another one. We are getting close to that UAV. It's just with kill confirmed, if you don't confirm the your own kills, you get nowhere near as many points as if, you know, as if someone else confirms the kills for you. Because it's only 25 compared to 50. Right, let's watch that window. Come on, is this guy going to push? Nope, okay, they're spawning down the back. Split spawns.
You're gone.
Okay, teammate, grab those tags for me. Please, let's get this UAV in. Alright, we're not doing too bad. 71-39, our team is actually wrecking these guys.
Friendly hellstorm inbound.
Doesn't look like they're pushing through here. My teammate's pushing up much harder than I am. Okay, now they're spawning over the back. Oh, I can see him. There we go. One. Don't want to challenge the next one. Let's get... Oh, yes. War machine time. We need to try and get some war machine kills. Yes. Okay, not bad, not bad. Not quite managing to get these. Okay, nah. Just one with the war machine. I'm not complaining, though. Hellstorm now. I'm also running the Wraith. Jeez, I'm almost out of ammo. No! Yes, there we go, teammate. Thank you very much. Let's steal this guy's gun. He's got an M8, which is... Oh my gosh, very different to my usual style. Yes, and we've got the Wraith, finally. No, 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 no! Oh, okay. That is my first Wraith ever, guys. I haven't been running it, so on PS4, I haven't been running the Wraith.
Demo splash.
Okay, teammates going in big, and this is pretty big. I've got the Wraith right in the middle. Hopefully that should be getting me a few kills. Pushing these guys right into their spawns now. And we are popping off big time. This is probably one of the best first games I could have had on stream. Let's get this in nice and quick. There we go. Couple of kills with the Hellstorm. 98. Just two more confirms. Okay, there we go. So 22-6, an awesome first game. Not that many confirms. Okay, geez, these guys speaking through the mic. But I'm pretty happy with that. That was a good ratio. And yeah. We got the Wraith as well, which I'm really happy about. There we go, Ripper kill to finish things off. So, that looks like we got a few headshots with the ICR. Should be getting fairly close now. Fairly close to that next headshot goal. Let's have a quick look. I'm not exactly sure how many we had before. I didn't see anything pop up, so we haven't quite unlocked any of the new cameras yet, but we must be fairly close. I'm 42, yeah, we've got to get to 50 by this. Easily should be able to do that. Let's see how we're doing. But decent ratio, didn't put that many kills on the board. I guess if I'd kind of placed the Wraith a bit more tactically, we could have done all right. But maybe I should start running the Hater as well. Hater may be the next one to have a look at running. Okay, so let's have a quick look at this. We've got the ICR there, and then there we go. Okay, so pulls off the 6-speed camo and 33 off the next. So we just need, yeah, you know what? Over a few games, we should easily be able to do that, and then we can do the other challenges. I would like to start doing some challenges for the CUDA as well. We're getting pretty close with this. So, 10 revenge medals. We're pretty close to. 2 rapid kills 5 times, with both kills coming from the CUDA. 2 rapid kills, yeah, so that's just killing 2 people really quickly. And then, yeah, so 5 bloodthirsties, we've got a couple of those. And then 50 kills with 5 attachments. So I may do that one next. I should be able to get both challenges, because I can run the optic and hopefully try and run for bloodthirsties as well. So, things to start doing. We're not doing too bad. We're making decent progress. And, yes, Hunted as well. Awesome map. Good map for the War Machine also. I'm not going to be doing an SMG on this map, though. I'll be using the ICR again. And was it 8 more headshots until we get the 6-speed. And then then we can work our way towards the Policia camo as well. So, good progress being made. Not sure how much I like the War Machine. It's quite good if you get a line of sight, but it runs out pretty quick, and if you can't see too many people, it makes it a little bit harder. Alright, so... Oh, I'm not sure which side I want to push up. You know what, I'm going to push down, down on the outside. I don't want to get sniped. There's always someone sitting in the window. So yeah, this guy's got the right idea. This is what I'm going to be doing. Smoke checked. Surprised there's not anyone. Did just see a... Oh my gosh, okay, so many of them over there. They did not push up hard at all. If I'd managed to hold myself, I would have got a lot of kills down there. Jeez, okay, fair enough. Who did I just get murdered by? This ex-Deeks guy, 2-2 for 0. There we go, teammate sniping as well. Let's get that over there. Doesn't look like anyone. Looks like they're trying to push around the back over here.
Good effect.
I will take those tags, thank you very much. Alright. What? As if. He just hip firing. Both of us hip firing. And I guess the CUDA does outfire the ICR. To be honest, it's got a quicker fire rate. That's fair enough. But, you know, I thought I got a lot of hit markers into that guy.
That's a kill.
Okay, geez. There's someone pushing around his back. Ah, so eager. This guy's killed me a load of times. Okay. We're going for these head glitch spots. You know what? They are now popping up in here, so I've got to get ready for this. Looks like my teammate's covering that. Where is this guy? Someone in the water, possibly. Oh, that was close. That was close. I was trying to go for the headshot, not quite. Okay, split spawns now, which is going to be a little bit frustrating. Okay, or no, maybe not. I saw you. Okay, one of them over there. That's when the ICR is best at that sort of range. Okay, he's backing off. Alright, we're not doing too bad. Alright, okay, nice little triple kill here. Oh my days, how did he not get us? That is lucky, that is very lucky. Okay, concussion out over here. No! Please, let me stay alive. Oh my gosh, I thought we had it, I thought we had it. Not quite, okay, there we go, 8-5. Okay, not making loads of progress. I should get the UAV in, I just have to, Friendly hater inbound. There we go, that range, that ICR range is absolutely awesome. Okay, let's wait for these guys to push down here. Come on. Teammate, get him. Yes, okay, there we go. The assist. Assist going in big. Okay, and we've got Graps in as well, so our teammates are not chilling. A lot of hard work from teammates, not doing too bad. Have a little push over here. Fire for effect. I can't even see this guy. Is he inside? Yeah, I think someone is inside. Oh, my days, hit markers. I should have got that guy much quicker, but anyway, I'll take it, I'll take it. Back. Okay, alright, so grabbing these tags for the points. They're now spawning over. Maybe not. This guy's somehow stalking around the back. Okay, at least we know he's over here. I think my teammates have that covered now. I'm not going to challenge, I'm not going to challenge. I'll get out of here. Oh, okay, he saw me much quicker. Was that Razorback? Nope, ICR killed with my own gun. All these other people seem to be lagging out quite a lot. I'm not sure if that's internet or, oh my gosh, please. Nope. Okay, snipers. And rippers everywhere as well. I can use my war machine. I've really got to get that out sometime soon. Okay. Just trying to spam this as hard as possible. Oh, I really should have just... If I just put it in that room, we would have been fine. If I just... just gone for the indoors. What am I doing? Maybe I'm using the war machine wrong. And maybe... maybe being a little bit too eager with how accurate it is. Oh my gosh, okay. Accuracy slightly off. We're doing alright, we're doing alright. The not as good as the last game though. My team is good though. Kill confirm when you've got a decent team like this is pretty enjoyable. Okay, they are all spawning back here. The guy is using his Reaper big time. And look at that. The hater, they're just all in one pile sitting at the back. We have pushed these guys back big time. Okay, I should have had that to start off with anyway. And now they're pushing around this side. No challenge just yet. Let my teammates grab those tags. No, why am I getting so many assists? And these spawns are flipping like absolute crazy. Okay, no one in the water.
Down.
Do our challenge. There we go. Yes. Let me grab these tags. All right. Okay, we're making progress, guys. Okay, pop over here. Get the UAV in. Should have been a headshot as well. Oh, and someone from behind. Ah, so annoying when you are next to a group of people. We should have been fine. Should have been fine there. Okay, teammates, these guys are pushing on the spawns, like, just, it's insane how quickly these guys push up. Okay, there we go, nice little double kill. Anyone around the back? No, okay, these, you see what I mean, the spawns change every minute now. Okay, we should be able to get... Oh, my gun skill is not amazing today. 21 and 12. We're making progress, at least. We are making progress, but I'm losing out on too many gunfights. 77 to 36. We are literally doubling their score.
UAV inbound.
There we go. Should have had that. What? Oh, my gosh. The hip fire. No way.
War machine up. Range dialed in.
Okay, we've got the war machine as well. I'm going to pop this off. I'm not sure where to use it, though. Okay. Oh, my gosh. Double kill with the war machine over there. Yes. That is some progress. And a nice long shot again. Okay, I've got to grab these tags. Oh my gosh, no, you're alright. Thank you very much.
Pop it downgraded.
Oh my days, guys, I'm trying to be tactical over here.
Pop it KIA.
No! We're making progress, we were making progress. Just really pushing up. These guys are getting wrecked. These guys are wrecked.
Press your advantage.
You're gone.
Friendly counter UAV.
And they're lagging as well. They are lagging big time. I don't know why they're trying to snipe, because these guys are just feeding us. I think I just did an F slide as well. Somehow managed to do an F slide. Headshot over here. No. Oh, just missed him. 33-15. We're on a nice little 2KD. Getting a lot of kills down as well. Couple more confirms, and that will be everything over. There we go. 33-15. We are making some good progress. Making some pretty good progress. You know what? I'm just going to test my internet speed, guys, and see if I can maybe up it to 1080p, because it seems like the quality is not as good as last time today. Let's give that a go. Got a few more headshots as well. We came second. 33 for 12 confirms and 15 deaths. And yeah, we were right up there with the second prestige guy. Second prestige 21. Not doing too bad. How the hell did this guy master prestige level 75 and he went... Actually, you know what? It's alright. He may be at the bottom, but he did go 19 and 8, so... But when you get master prestige, that is crazy progress. These guys spending a lot of time... Anyway, sorry, you guys can hear me clicking. I'm just want to check the internet speed, see if I can up the quality. If I can get a decent amount up, I should be able to up the quality as well, so... Let's pray. Alright, so... We've unlocked... The Shiva, which will be a load of fun to use. I'm looking forward to that. I think that will be my sort of gun. Man of War. I didn't realise we got Flecton Camo on that. So that looks pretty good. And then the ICR. Oh, must be so close. There we go. Four. It's an amazing today. Internet possibly isn't the best. So that may be why the quality is slightly lower. Oh, I'm sorry about that, guys. If the quality isn't as good... As it used to be. Well, as good as last time. Let me... Can't really change the quality whilst we are going. Anyway, I'm going to keep going. It's alright. Hopefully it should be okay. Do I want to change any class? No. What map? Okay, Aquarium. I may have to go for VMP. Actually, you know what? No. We're going to change to Domination. We need some domination games. And... could go for Hunted. Oh yeah, how are we actually doing for Crypticates? 170. I'm going to wait until I get 200. What you want? And then do an opening for you guys. Okay, cool. Domination on Hunted. And then how am I doing on these as well? We are... Could get a few more kills as Battery... I really do want to give the VMP a go, sorry, the Shiva a go as well. Maybe I'll change out my Locust class. Okay, a couple of glitches on their side, a couple of Tempests and Annihilator. So they've got pretty much a good amount of aggressive or weapon specialists. Then we've got a couple of combat focuses. Want to get another Wraith. That is the aim. I would like to get another Wraith. Domination. Okay, so ICR again. Just a few more headshots with this until we get the next camo.
Let's blow shit up.
Okay, I am gonna go and do I want to cap A? Yes, I do. It's always worth the points. Getting trapped behind teammates. I'm still actually kind of amazed that we managed to do an F slide before. Okay, I am going to post up just over here. There we go, that guy's sitting down there. Trying to get these. Oh, geez, okay, they're pushing around the back now. Got to watch out for that. These guys, not sure the best way to do this, because they do seem to be pushing around the back pretty well. They managed to cap B, though. Team, what are you doing? Okay. There we go, one of them over here. Don't know why, but it seems to be taking more shots to kill at the moment. I don't know what that is. Maybe I'm used to the ICR being more powerful. Losing A. Where is this guy? Okay, anyway, teammates got him. I didn't even get an assist, which is a bit frustrating. I really want to cap B, though. These guys seem to be flying around. I don't know what they're doing. Just jumping. Oh, my gosh. He's just camping on that rock as well. Anyway, three kills. All right, yeah, I did die before, didn't I? I was wondering where that second death was from. Okay, see you up there, buddy. That guy sitting over here. No, I haven't got enough ammo to contest. Okay. Teammates capping. See, that looks like. Alright, we're getting kills, but we're not making much progress. Okay, anyway, that guy, not sure how much I want to challenge him. Oh, shouldn't have challenged. Okay, teammates have capped C. Do I challenge? Nope, no I don't. 8-5. Need to get some more kills down. That's the thing with domination. We probably should be using a sub, but I guess it depends how you want to play it. Okay, no one camping in the window. Guys, all camping up on this rock. Should be going for the headshots up there. I don't know why I'm not trying for that.
Losing Alpha.
Losing Alpha. Yes, teammate, no. Get B, please. I just wish these teammates would stick a B. They're kind of running straight through it. We're getting destroyed now. 40-65. This is not good. We were doing okay. We had a couple of them. Okay, this guy should be. Gonna go for that head glitch. Teammates, please. Yes, there we go. A couple of teammates in. That's always useful. I'm gonna pop over to B and then whip out my war machine. There we go, couple of war machine kills. Oh, this is going in big. Got my UAV in now. Okay. Oh, I'm surprised I didn't get another kill there. But anyway, UAV in, that'll help us out. Okay, they are all inside. Oh, my days, can't challenge. Cannot even challenge that.
Enemy took Bravo.
Okay, now they've got B. This is not good. Go! Pop him around the side. My team aren't really the best. I'm leading the team, but no one's doing very much. Okay, come on, B. Don't lose.
Multiple hostile CUAVs online.
Really don't want to lose Charlie. And now they're flanking around. Ah, this is so annoying. When you're playing a team that are just better tactically than you are, it's frustrating. Okay, we held him off. This guy's still... There we go, 7,300, not that bad. Not that bad, but not amazing. I'm slightly wary of the quality, guys. Not the best at the moment. It would be nice if the internet could get better, but that's going to be BT for you.
Half time.
Okay, maybe switch to the submachine gun and really go for that pushing objectives. I'll let my teammates go and watch. I do want to see if I can help it. Teammate, you can see him right there. What are you doing? Stupidest teammate ever. Oh my gosh. We are getting wrecked now, guys. We are getting wrecked. Or I am, anyway. Let's get this in here.
Enemy took B.
See you over there. Oh my days. Yes, okay. At least you went for the punch. Okay, we're capping A now.
Losing C.
There we go, okay. Little bit of spraying. They've got the Wraith up.
Enemy took C.
May have to go VMP. VMP style, yeah, okay. Submachine gun, push like a madman time. No, it's really not. The Wraith is so annoying. Oh my gosh, now they've got the Wraith up, you really cannot do anything.
Hostile hater detected.
Rage mode. Okay, Man of War time. We're gonna try different things. I'm just gonna put some rounds into that.
Losing A.
Can I?
Securing Charlie. Charlie secure. Enemy took A.
Okay, there we go. Man of War giving us a little bit of retribution.
Hostile UAV above. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Give me a signal on that rock. Another guy over here. Okay, they are literally on all sides. I could not fight that. There's got one behind me, one on each side.
Counter UAV above. Radar is down. Hostile UAV above.
Knew he was there. I heard him as well. I knew he was there. Ah, guys, this is going downhill. We were on the Wraiths before, and now we are on 17 and 20.
UAV inbound. Securing B.
Okay, at least teammates are still pushing. How can he see me? So annoyed. It was a good match. It was a good match before. Now it's just getting annoying as the whole team is sitting on B though. Cannot challenge that. I'm going to go back to the ICR, guys.
Losing B. Friendly UAV inbound. Friendly care package incoming.
Good effect.
Losing B.
Yes! Stealing this, and I'm going to put it over at B.
Ready for deployment.
No! I've got to put this hardened sentry down. That may actually save us. I can't even get there to put it down. Okay, I've really got to push inside now. Oh my gosh, I'm dying so much.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Okay, time to put this down right here. No! I'm so frustrated.
Securing Bravo.
That should take a few of these guys out.
A secure. Hostile UAV above.
Okay, my sentry is saving me. Teammates, come on.
Securing Bravo.
Okay, alright. That is now saving us. Now we've got B. And the sentry is going big. At least I'm getting some kills with the hardened sentry that I managed to steal.
Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online.
No, you don't. Oh my gosh. We're still getting wrecked though. We are still getting wrecked. If we could just cap C, everything would be better. But it's not quite that easy. And the sentry is really going in big. Well, there we go, guys. Not the best of games. 27-29. We got the most kills, at least, but the ratio was not amazing, and we didn't win quite either. Very concerned at the quality currently. I may have to leave it and then try it again later.
Don't reward failure. RTB for debrief.
And try and stream again later, maybe, guys.
Get your shit together.
Still not quite getting what I should be getting up in order to stream at a high quality. Which is slightly worrying. Good. Not the best. I may have to stop the stream now, guys, because the... I'm not going to upload this because it hasn't been too long, and then redo it when I have internet quality, and then I'll just in the meanwhile record some episodes for you guys. record some other stuff. Okay, scavenger perk 2. I've unlocked stock for the ICR and something new for battery, which is not too bad. Well, what is it there? Okay, there we go. Stock. I got one headshot that whole match. I should have really focused on these a bit more. And there we go, scavenger. Alright, and then let's check this out quickly before we end up. Jungle on battery, which is quite cool. Alright guys, so that's going to end up the stream. I'm going to be doing it later though, so don't worry. I'm signing off now, but don't worry, we'll hopefully get better internet later and I'll be able to stream later. But if you did enjoy, guys, make sure to leave a like, make sure to hit that subscribe button for loads more live streams and Black Ops 3 fun. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.